All right, guys, saw my buddy Travis do this. I had to give it a try. So you take the whole pack of Conecuh, throw it in the grill. I had it run at 225. Once the package blows up and pops, it is ready. Look at all that juice. Got some brioche buns toasted up, cheddar cheese, little chili, pile that sausage in there, Creole mustard. Y'all know what time it is. It's time to go on for that bite, baby. These are absolutely freaking killer. Enjoy, guys.